What's up, YouTube? Today, I'm going to be doing a review on NCAA Football 14. I'm going to make this short and quick. Alright, features is the... Let me just open it. It comes with, $10 off, Fan Fanatics. If you want this, I don't really use it. If you want this, I'm just going to, like, just, email me. I email, but, you know, message me on YouTube, whatever you want to do, man. And, that's about, like, it. If you want this, I'll sell it for you about, maybe, $5. I don't know. Probably give it away. I got this, Steven Pickett. Let me just try to quit. First name of the game. Alright. And then we got on the back, I played this, and the new dynasty mode is on block. And that new dynasty mode is off the chain. We're talking off the chain. Cannot believe it. As you can see, got the new dynasty right here. I got a bad camera, so sorry for that. They got the ultimate team now on it. Never did before, never will. And also, if you got a Kinect, it'll be better with Kinect, but I don't have a Kinect, but I don't care about it. Hey, see that? Better with Kinect sensor. That's about like 8. That's about like 8. Xbox 360, players 1 to 4, co-op 2 to 4, Xbox Live, online multiplayer 2, game. They got some game content download, leaderboards and everything. So I'm just gonna get up out of here. And by the way, I might be doing some gameplay later on. And just be buck wild. You know, I got the Hydro. I got the Kyocera Hydro phone. Bam, person with price. Let's see that. Nice. Waterproof, you know. You know a lot. You can follow me on Instagram and everything. What I'm about to show you now, you know, I'm really sad. I ain't got them in the followers, but you know. Just. Well, I'm sure why you plugged my camera. So I'm just gonna post that in the description. My Instagram name and all that. The way you can contact me, I don't know. But if you want that on that Fan Fanatics $10 off, just message me on YouTube and we go discuss the situation and everything. Alright, what we're gonna be doing now is gonna be doing peace out. And I'll see you later. Peace out.